Oh, a customer. Please come on in. What a pleasure. My name is Mulgo Fermore. I am a humble vendor here in this small shop. We specialize in ointments, salves. Is there anything in particular that you are searching for? Oh, I see. Well, in that case, we will think of something that would be helpful to you. What brings you to the Whispering Flatlands? And remember, this is the land of whispers. You can still talk a little bit here, but from this point, when you will enter the flatlands themselves, you will notice that the land whispers to you. There are whispers everywhere. No one knows what they really are. But it's nothing that you should be worried about. It's just whispers, nothing more. Whispers in a language that we can barely understand. Yes, but your ointment. You're an adventurer, a traveler. I see. I know. Actually, I was just in the middle of preparing a base for an ointment. It would be a fine base for a potion that I could do for you. Yes. Where do I have it? What will it do? Wait a moment, I will tell you everything. First you need to learn some things. Some basic things about the land that you're about to enter. Good. Let's see. Yeah. People say that there is nothing in the Whispering Flatlands. And don't listen to that. That's not true. Well, there isn't much. But there's the village of the blind. And the Wolf King's Burrow. The Archmage's Tower, far to the west. Someone would ever be able to uncover the truth behind the whispers, it will definitely be your hand. He is such a good boy. Such a fine... He's my son, you see. My little boy. He's an explorer. Such a good boy. Can you smell it? How delightful. This is a safe place. The Whispering Flatlands, I mean. Not many dangers here. Only whispers. You need to shake it before you use it. It comes from the juices of the sun root. Very useful. Are you comfortable? Oh, that's good. Feel free to look around while I work on your ointment. There isn't much here except for ointment and salves. Oh. There might be few artifacts of the of who. My son, he's an explorer. A very fine boy. He sometimes brings me those as gifts from his expeditions. There are some ruins here, you see. He told me they might have belonged to a civilization long gone. Gone. Centuries or millennia ago. Don't go there. Leave it to specialists like my son. He's an explorer, you see. His name is Arhan. Such a fine boy. And what brings you here to the Whispering Flatlands? I think I've already asked you that question, didn't I? You see, this didn't happen when I was still 60 or 70. Will be done in no time. Just a moment longer. A little bit. I will need a salve for my hurting back, I think. Oh. The last ingredient. A bottle with blue fluid. Ah. That's it. That's it. Oh, that smell is good. But this one, try it yourself. Yeah, try. Huh? Isn't it lovely? I almost forgot to use it. You see. I'm not that young anymore. Okay, now to put it here, and almost done. takes it. Just look at that. Smells. The smell is beautiful, but what it does is even more important. Come on here. Come on. We need to put a little bit on your both of your temples. Don't be afraid. A little bit. On one. Mm-hmm. And on the other. Let me take a look at you. Maybe a little bit more. Oh. You won't believe me when I tell you what it does. Here. It will bring you good luck on your journeys. Yes, I do know it sounds unbelievable, but it works. I can assure you. It's a very old recipe, and one that I shouldn't have to be honest. But that's an old tale. Let's not talk about it right now. Maybe on your way back, you could visit me again. We could talk about some of my adventures when I was still young and a very different person. Oh, if you would ever venture to the east, yes, far to the east, at the edge of the Whispering Flatlands, there is a forest where elves live, but not the elves that you know from Esterjorn or Melsiuxor. These are different elves. Not dangerous, no. But unpredictable. They don't like visitors. The even for elves. But maybe you will meet Arhan. That's my son. He's an explorer. And a very good one. Probably the best one in the known world, if I can say so. Very well. Oh. Won't me? No. I don't need a payment. But this is so kind of you. It was just a small gift from an old man who likes to help others. Yes, I am sure. I am. It's always nice to help someone, isn't it? Good. Well then, I wish you safe travels. And remember, this is the land of whispers. You should only whispers when you will leave the Arch of Divulgence. Thank you. And I hope to see you again if you would ever find my son, Rahan. Please tell him that I think of him as always, and that I miss him. You were such a fine adventurer. Thank you. And I hope to see you again.